Kim Yo-jong, the sister of North Korea's leader, delivered a blunt message to the U.S. administration on Tuesday. A newsreader on state media relayed Kim's words, warning that the Biden White House was, quote, trying hard to give off gunpowder smell in our land, and that if the U.S. wants peace, it had better refrain from causing a stink. She also criticized the ongoing joint military drills in South Korea that kicked off last week. The timing of the comments coincides with U.S. Secretary of State Antony Blinken and Defense Secretary Lloyd Austin's trip to Asia this week. Their first stop has been Japan, where Blinken said he wanted to work with allies on the denuclearization of North Korea. North Korea has so far rejected U.S. attempts to engage in dialogue, the White House said on Monday, as a chill in relations that started under former President Trump extends into the current administration. Trump held three high-profile meetings with Kim Jong-un, but North Korea ended the talks and says it will not engage further unless the U.S. drops its hostile policies.